Hey everybody, this is Kim at Her Family Farm in Cumby, Texas, and I'm here with JoJo's 2023 Bloodhound puppies. They were born on Christmas Eve, and we have 7 puppies. We have 3 little boys and 4 little girls, and we're up to female number 1. And they all have dirt on their nose, so they've all had fun playing outside. So female number 1 is a beautiful red female. She has a black mask, and she's a dainty little thing. She's just so sweet. And right now, guess what time it is? Man. They're dropping like flies. It's nap time. I missed. There's only a limited window of opportunity with puppies. And they have a very regimented schedule. You get up, you drink, you pee, you poop, you eat, probably poop some more. You play like crazy, and then you drop. And then you do it all over again in a couple more hours. So, I'm at the tail end of everything. I had just fed them and got them fresh water. So, they're dropping. Hello, beautiful. Hello. Oh, you want me to do that? You didn't want me to stop. I could tell. Oh, you like that. Yes, you do. You do. You are just darling. Yes, you are. She has very soft features. She is going to be beautiful. Are you looking for nap time too? Little girl, little girl. Hello, little girl. Let me see that face. Hello. Hello, little girl. And she's down. Oh, this is going to be a challenging one today. All the pictures are going to be of puppy sleeping. They are. Cutie. Little girl, little girl. Well, this is female number 1.